Just be one of those people who do a day one run and then immediately fucking request that it be a game on a SRC. Wait, does that work with just Montague? Almost. But we're gonna make one specifically for Discolored. Oh, we already have one for Discolored. Gotta beat your world record first. What is your world record? Cause we just finished this, so we're about to get into it. Like now. Okay. We're gonna be speedrun pioneers for this. The actual first runs. Unless Thermal actually did a run off screen and then wound up like finishing it in like 10 minutes or so. But yeah. Alright, new game. Uh-oh. Wait, shit, we want, what are my thoughts on self-commentaries? Considering I've done two of them, obviously I don't have that much of a problem with them. Oh shit, I messed up the split. Whatever. Let's see. Right, we need the book first before we, also play. We needed the blue book. I forgot to get that. Timeless, let's go. I should have gotten that sooner. Come on. Book. Be timeless as your first run? Yes, because it's still potential time save. It's potential time save for the next run, so therefore it is still time loss. It's not significant time loss, but it's still time loss. Thank you. done. World record! It could be better. I could save time. I could get the blue book after I do Blue Prism. But it is a new record, yes. Technically speaking, it is the first run. Obviously, it's a new record, but you know. That's neither here nor there. Now we just submit this into SRC and hope to fucking god they allow it. Oh, Rhino. Anyway. Tab out. Stop the recording and,